spark from you guys?
Yeah, absolutely. It was fun. Yeah.
Was there any panic at all at that
point? No panic. There was no panic in the locker room.
We knew that we were still sour from the Illyria loss. And, you know, as coaches, we've kind of let some things slide. I think we all become complacent. When you win sometimes in high school sports, you feel good about yourself. And with our schedule and the teams you play, how good the coaching is every night, you can't do that. And we had two really difficult practices before this game.
Luke mentioned a lot of running.
Yeah. And it wasn't running for discipline. It was running with pressure because we knew Menor was going to pressure us. It was intensity on defense. And we've been getting away from that a little bit with holding the kids accountable for keeping a man in front. We knew we were bad at it. We worked on it. But until we made some consequences, the kids weren't understanding.
It has really challenged us this week in practice, going hard in practice. And that's definitely made a huge difference in this game tonight.
What was the mood like with this team the last few days after the Illyria game?
We had a bad loss on Tuesday. We wanted to get that behind us. And it has really challenged us in practice. And we fought hard each and every day, and we're really fortunate to get the win against a very good Menor team tonight.